hata 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 hata
where the maga do ya know new link and the attack
hata,
no
hata hata
bring a old chain setter new link
hata hata hata.
So bless up on the cell, my viewers and subscribers. Big up on the cell, man. I don't know the thing in here. I don't know send the link there, you know, people. And we say attack, attack. So now, people, see a video drop yesterday, right? With a YouTube, same name, Kush. And say, he's the brother of Terminator Boy. You get me? And honestly, first of all, I just want to send out condolences to him, personally. And to the other family, you understand, of this Terminator Boy. But now, people, before I even go too deep in what I'm going to say now, Zane, I have watched this video where this youth has speak for a good length of time. You know what I mean? Talk a bag of things, you know? And to be honest, watching this youth speak, people, we understand the pain where I feel, say, I'm hurt him last, a brother. But in the whole process, he's blaming society for the cause of his brother's death. You get me, I say? The system has to him, I say. And in the end, people, he's saying, like, the system lead his brother because his brother was good in school. Yeah, because I don't know who do a vlog on it already. Matt's brain and thing and his brother this. Wish him, I say, vloggers at all, this and at all, that. See? But to the fullest level, he not speaking real facts. And, like, talking something to put the pain that his brother has caused on many people's life. Zin, the pain and the other family that his brother has hurt in Jamaica. You get me? Being on the most wanted list for murder. You understand? And what me I got to people who want agree, who want disagree, but me I got to just be real, because I don't know when you link them thing in the people, but just be realistic. You get me, I say? In the end, this youth here, even though maybe he want money to finish his schooling, even though he want certain things, bird paper, whatever, Zane, him say him did not try him best to get him brother out of it. But if he was trying enough, people, or if him, he did not get him if him brother did want to come out of it. You get me, I said? He didn't have to try hard. If him brother want to come out of it, him brother did not come out. You know what I mean? But him brother decide where him want, and that's the way he want to do. Because in the end, people, him brother pass 18, him a big man now, and him brother decide to say, this a clang him a dealing. But now him a go talk now, people, and I say, yo, he was trying to get his brother out of there, but the system, this and the system, that, come on, man, leave the system alone, man. See, I'm going to say this, we understand, yes, enough youth being possessed by the system because of this and that and the opportunities, but look here, I'm going to be realistic. If you don't want to take up a gun and go kill, you know, you're not going to kill. If you believe in the real way of life, you get me? And we understand, so not everybody is the same. You know what I mean? Not everybody is the same. But there's the road to choose. And I say it over and over. There's two roads, good and bad. And you must decide which one you want. And his brother chose the road of bad. Because on the good road, it'll take time for success come. Because you're not born rich. Me not born rich. You never born rich. See? So if you on the good road, your success is going to take time, but you have to work towards it. And the bad road, you will gain success, but your life is going to cut short. But now I'm going to say your life can cut short by the good road, because there are several ways how your life can cut. Without even see somebody kill you, anything can happen. Because I saw a video yesterday over Guyana where a man there, the garbage truck people. I don't know if you don't see people, and you know, there, the garbage truck doing natural work, and the truck just come boom and crush him and kill him. You know what I mean? So it can do happen unexpectedly then. But in the whole thing, when I try to say people, Zane, Terminator Boy decides that he want to choose that road. Because if he the smartness of what, you know what I mean? They must say I'm smart. Why never use him smartness and think positive instead of think negative? See? So brother, you basically say you want to get your brother out of this. So if you want to get your brother out of this and you want your brother live, what you that do, you know? Because you must have connection with the brother. Then inform the police them say your brother, because you know your brother listed as wanted, and get the police them when they. Do you understand? Try to get to the bigger edge, them, and try to see if they could have get him in and capture him instead of this storm where they're escalated now. A shootout between your brother and the soldiers, them, or something, according to what them have said. Which, even if there wasn't a shootout, it was listed as a shootout. So, in the end now, your brother do cause this death on himself, and you can't blame the system for everything. We understand the pain, the pain on the earth where you feel. But why blaming the system and saying the system, this the system, that? You see, this man is a hurt man, people. I watch the brother's book and I'm not going to post this video, to be honest. I'm not, because so much bloggers post it and me as a man, I like post up, I like talk people, I like put sense in the people's head. See, if there's a video where I think I should be posting and do a reaction and it's different. But if you have long length of video like this, people, and in this video I watch and I can see this man keep on repeating the same thing over and over. He's a hurt man, he's angry and I say, him friend them, this and him friend them, talk to him and him friend them, say, for all it and this and that. But in the end, people, so what him I go tell myself, now that the soldiers them kill him, brother, right? Him I go choose the road for say, go take up the gun now and go revenge for him, brother, that. Come on, man. But this man has said, that makes sense, people. We understand the pain, but if Terminator boy decides saying they want to change, he could have changed. Many one lot of youth from Clarendon, from, you know what I mean, even Kingston, Portland, and these youth choose, you know what I mean, because them see things rough on them side where them have the other people, and them choose naturally if it comes up, boom, and come down pan. You know, like the Narcos where there are hotels and things. We don't say not everybody are working on this, but come on. During the period of time, this man is 24 and leaving high school, say, at age 18, 17. I don't know which age him leave high school or 16, whatever, because I finished high school and I was 16, people. You know what I mean? Yeah. And if he leave high school at that time, you tell me, say, during that time period, he could have find something constructive for you. He could have do something, could have hustle. Me used to hustle, you know. Me know not everybody is the same. And why? You can't blame the system. Because everybody is not the same. Why? Because some people greedy and they want to get things too fast. But if you decide to wait for your thing, it'll come. You know what I mean? Me, personally, and I say this and people are going to say, you are you, them are them. But so why them choose the road? But that means you're not to blame the system, because he chose that road and he's dead. His head get bust out and he destroy other people's life, other family life, him destroy. You know what I mean? He was listed on the most wanted list. You get me? Police want him. You know what I mean? Why never turn himself to the police if he decide to live? The man decides say man dead, the man decide to make up his mind. So you have to blame, you blame your brother. Don't blame the system like that. It's just the truth and realistic thing, people. Because me now, we talk this over and over. See? Me work my way, people. And as them have a saying, say, God help those who help themselves, people. I'm work my way. Meaning, me do some work in my life, people. When I time me now go thief and rob people, I'm going to go in party, I'm going to pick up buckle. See? And go sell them to get my living. See? I go and look at all the things I go on there. So, boom, I go there and do a little hustling on it. See? Work on black chop people. We do chop people yard with machine people. Chop road like the road work where I go on. Them the work used to be because I want my money. I want my own. Then a hoodland people I chop posts for cow. And they say, you know what I mean? Chop yam tick and them something. There. All the things that the people are weed out. People yam feel and grow. And then something the people as a young youth. See? Man, work them weed people. And in the end, when me look back and say, oh, me work my weed. Me can tell a story if I could do, talk what me doing at the past and all me work. People, this can empower other youths. See? So youths, sometimes, you know, we don't have to rush it. And what these youth nowadays, people, these young generation we have come, them no want to do no hard work now, because when me used to do them, now go want to do. You think some of them go want to go in a yam ground, go weed no feel or take no mash yet, because every man want to be bossy man now, every man want to be hype. If he's the man want to take cutlass, go chop in the road like when you link used to do. If he's the man go up and no decking and go chew a mortar bucket and go mix mortar and clack cast all foundation and them thing there. Them are youth nowadays now, pray them something the people. Them are youth nowadays are pray the fast living and it a go cast them life, it cut short. It a go happen. And not until they can go back to the first where we used to the people and listen, say, yo, listen, and everybody are go born rich, and everybody are go get rich. Some are go get rich, some are go poor, some are go dead quick, some are go live long. I just say it, I go. But youth, brother Kush, as I said, my deepest condolences to you and your family for losing your brother Terminator boy, who caused this death on himself, and who could be a changed man. The system has nothing to do with him. See? So, you can't blame the system. In the end, me go through the system where me never have this, me never have that. You know what I mean? I lose out on several different things. Me try and me lose out on a lot of different things. See, sometimes I feel like give up. Sometimes I feel the amnesty people, things do turn around. You know what? Because me always tell people, you know, you have to have faith and have patience in life. If you decide, say, you are going to want things to just come easy like that, every day of your life, come on, man. You have to have patience and you have to have faith. And that's how the Almighty work. But without this lack of patience, lack of faith, lack of trust in the Almighty, come on, man. It's like a life is nothing. It's waste, destroy. So, youths at Jamaica, when you decide what you want, as I'm telling you already, there's two roads. Good, bad. See them there? Good, bad. Decide what you want. Not the first time I'm using this in my videos, but decide what you want. See? Decide what you want. Don't rush nothing. Not because you see the man there with a big car, then. Not because you see the man there with the hype clocks them and the Nike them. Don't grudge nothing. You can't have them too. See? You are work $5, him are work $50. Don't watch that. You can get it too. Just work your way. It can happen. And when this thing happen, you not even know how the cycle change. Me I tell you, you go did it every day. You will did it every day. Mapping that floor. Every day using that cup last year. But you keep on working. You keep on using your brains. And you don't know enough. One day you go see, oh, you go look back and say, General, when we reach us up, you not even know people. Because honestly, I never dreaming I will be here right now. I never dreaming, never thinking back then, me dad do this right now. I never, because this wasn't my mindset. It was a different page, it was a different scenario. Zine, but what? With a youth who ambitious and have a plan. So if every youth can think straight, things would be better. You would have to be listed on the most wanted list, destroying other people. I think about the people this man hurt, people who destroy, people who put under the earth, 6 foot 6, long time. You have to think. You know what I mean? So, then what do you think of yours and subscribers, man? This is New Link, you know, from New Link Production, people. And we say attack, attack, you know. And I just love the, you know, people and respect. And I just pure blessings, man. And, you know, just give thanks to a lot of people as usual on a daily basis. Because New Link Production, and we say, people, big up. And just be good and be great and be safe. Peace out. Attack. Big up. Don't know.